Thank you so much for having me here. It's an absolute pleasure, and congratulations, Tanya. It's amazing seeing how the work has evolved over time. And it's interesting, back in 2011, you were based in New York, and you were grappling with space in this very palpable manner, because you were still thinking about Delhi and trying to address New Delhi within the work, but you were so located in New York, and you were trying to create the sort of dialogue between the two spaces. And I think now, being back in New Delhi, you sort of see this fruition of a lot of the ideas that you were engaging with. And I'd love for you to talk a little bit about space and locale, and how where you were based then affected your work versus where you are now.
I think the first place I moved to was Chicago. Mm-hmm. And from having studied in Vadodara for 3 years, 3.5 years, and moving to a Cartesian grid had a very strong impact on how one navigates space, and how one cannot